In this problem, we have to figure out the factor of safety, provided that we have been given the failure strength. Let's represent the failure strength.